From around Green Country are getting ready to show you the latest trends to spruce up your home. 2 News reporter Patricia Santos is live at the 29th annual Tulsa House Beautiful Show. Good morning, Patricia.
Hey, good morning. Well, there's a lot to see here already. We've been looking at just different things that, you know, help spruce up your home. But this is kind of taking a different toll for us this year. Cass Benner joining me right now. Talk to me. You're with a member of the Tulsa Pink. Talk to me about what this house means right next to us.
This is a playhouse we have donated to a little girl named Delaney, has cancer, and Tulsa Pink asked us if we would donate it. We're with Inola Portable Buildings, and we said sure. I mean, no doubt we want to help someone out. Lord has blessed our business. We want to be a blessing to others. I got three little girls. I can only imagine, you know, if one of them had something wrong with them, cancer. So we just want to help others out.
Now, I see that they've everybody kind of has put in some best wishes and just goodwill here. Talk to me about that.
Yeah, during the show, anybody wants to come by, they're letting them sign, put in their thoughts or signature, what they want on it, little memories, and lots of people come by and sign during the show.
Now, at the end, this is going to be turned pink.
Correct.
How does that make you feel?
It's going to be great. The girl's going to love it. It's going to be painted pink. Another company's painting it for her, and it's going to look beautiful.
You build a lot of playhouses. Does this have a special meaning for you?
Yes, it does. I mean, like I said, we're just happy and honored to be able to help Delaney out with this. And it's just something that'll help brighten her days. It's an honor for us to be a part of it.
And, like, we're already seeing some of the kids that got up early, and we can see how much fun they're having with this.
Oh, yeah. Kids love it. I mean, all during the show, they come in, want to play in it. Kids love it.
Now, this is kind of a nice house. What else is going on? What else can we see here?
Oh, you can find all kinds of stuff for your house here at the House and Beautiful Show. Anything you want to do to remodel your house or portable buildings, pole barns, whatever you want, come check it out.
All right, very good. Thank you so much. Brianne, we'll send it back to you.
Well, thanks, Patricia. The Tulsa House Beautiful Show is today from 11 to 5 at the Quick Trip Center at the Tulsa Fairgrounds. Admission prices vary. Adults pay $8. For more information, go to thetulsahomeshow.com.